Hey everybody, I hope everyone is having a great Thanksgiving day, and today I'm very excited to find out the winner for the November 2021 giveaway contest. And guys, thank you guys so much from the bottom of my heart for 18,000 subscribers. That means so much to me, and I couldn't have done it without your guys' support. You guys are totally awesome. And I will have more giveaways in the future, so be sure to turn on the notification bell. And today, there will be one winner today. To be fair with everybody, I will be using a YouTube random comp picker to pick one winner for the gaming keyboard plus the coil cable, and if an international winner is picked, it will be $50 PayPal or Amazon or iTunes gift card. The winner must claim it within 3 days from today, November 25th, 2021. That means you have to claim it by November 28th, 2021. Please contact me in the comments below and say I won and I want to claim it. I will verify you and give you further instructions on how to claim it. Let's go to the comment picker to pick the winner. Good luck everybody. Okay, so I'm going to copy the video link and paste it into a YouTube random comment picker. So let's get the YouTube comments. 116, wow. Okay, so now let's start picking the random winner. Okay, so the lucky winner is Mingnum. Congratulations, you got the Apple Maker K870T. And not only you got the Apple Maker keyboard, you also got a Creative Cables white coil cable. So congratulations. Congratulations to the winner for this giveaway contest. To claim it, you must write a comment down below saying I won and I want to claim it. The winner must claim it within 3 days from today. And thank you guys so much for participating in this giveaway contest. I will have more giveaways, so please, if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Have a wonderful gaming day. Bye, and hope to see you on the next video.